In this video, we shall talk about why playing video games a lot makes you feel hurt in the real world. There is a part of your mind which is called ego, which has several functions, one of which is protecting your identity, which is making it stable. When you receive some negative feedbacks from other people, its task is to protect yourself from shifting fast from one identity to another. And when you receive this negative feedback, when you are condemned by other people, it helps you to find excuses and justifications from your behavior. You you obtain various reasons when your ego tells you that you are wrong and they are wrong, that you are good and they are bad. And this helps you not to shift from your current identity to a very different identity very fast, and allows you to remain stable, which is not very bad, but you should be aware of it and know that you may be actually quite irrational, and you should always try to keep your ego in check so it does not deceive you more than it should. Another function of ego is to provide you with a feeling of separateness from the outside world. It always compares you with other people. You may not be aware of it because it does subconsciously, and it provides you with the feeling of how much you deserve in this world. And now just imagine, no matter how you are relatively successful in the real world, well, in the video games, you can be a hero, a god, a great achiever, a winner, a dominator. You kill a lot of enemies, you accomplish complicated tasks, you execute complex strategies, and your ego begins to think that you are a great achiever. And it is obvious that your achievements in the real world will always be more modest than in your gaming world, because they come slower. It is much harder to achieve anything in life, because it cannot be achieved with a click of a button. You cannot adjust difficulty in life. Life is always hardcore. And when you return back to the real world, your ego feels hurt, because being in the gaming world, your ego begins to have a feeling that you deserve so much credit, and in the real world you just don't get it. And the older you become, the more pain you receive, because with age, people accumulate resources, they gain new masteries, they acquire status, they increase their material wealth, and your ego always subconsciously compares you with other people of your age, of younger age. And if it sees that you are lagging behind, it doesn't have to concern just material wealth, but other spheres of life. It does it subconsciously, so it makes you feel hurt. It you gain this feeling of anxiety, worries, which actually pushes you back into this virtual reality and making you feel hurt even more. So, be careful about your ego, balance your life. It is, you should always try to balance your life, because if one sphere of your life is too dominant, it begins to damage other spheres, and your progress in this dominant sphere will not be able to compensate for your losses in other spheres, and you won't be a happy person. Stay tuned and see you in the next videos.